Do you know about Tri-Edge? It's the player Haseo is looking for. Go and look for Tri-Edge yourself. It'll be fine. You won't have any problems if you just use your ability to hear. Atalie, finding Tri-Edge is something only you can do. Once he understands how valuable you are to him, even Haseo will.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh, really? And would your being busy have anything to do with Atalie?
Sheesh. Where'd you spy from this time, Yada?
Atalie has always been one of our targets for investigation.
What?
Atalie. She is another Epitaph user candidate that we found, just like you.
What?
Of course, we were unable to confirm this information until after you had entered into the Demon Palace tournament with her.
You didn't tell me that!
Of course not. All you wanted was information about Tri-Edge and Shino. You weren't interested in the activities of GU.
You bastard!
Thanks. I'll take that as a compliment.
Where's Atalie? Where is she now?
This is it.
Huh?
Immediately after she returned to Makanu from the tournament crowning ceremony, she used the Chaos Gate to transfer herself to another area. But there are no records in the system of her whereabouts after that. She hasn't logged out of the game, but we haven't been able to find her location within the system either. It seems like her character is outside of the normal parameters somehow.
Where did she go?
The area word she input in the Chaos Gate was Delta Hidden Forbidden Bulwark. She went to the lost ground of Morag Boro. I have given orders to Pai and Kun. Take the two of them with you and investigate the matter immediately.
Damn!
To think that you would give me information.
Was it none of my business?
What is your objective, Ovan?
Simply for Haseo to grow. On that point, I believe our goals are in accordance with each other.
Fine. I will accept your words at face value for now.
Very good. Now then.
For Haseo to grow up. Interesting.
Haseo! How did you know?
Adelie, what are you...
No! Stay back!
Huh?
I found this place by myself with my own powers! Please don't get involved! I'm going to find Tri-Edge! I'm going to use my power to find him!
But why are you looking for Tri-Edge?
Because I want you to look at me. I want you to see me, recognize me.
What are you talking about? I'm looking at you right now.
If you were, you never would have said what you said.
What? What did I say to you?
That I was too irritating. That you never want to see my face again.
No. That was...
Yes, it was! If you were actually seeing me, you never would have said that! If there was a stronger cleric, you would have chosen that person and not me! If there was a character that looked more like Shino, you would have relied on her! Well, am I right?
No, you idiot! That's not it at all!
I am an idiot! That's the way I am! That's why I got the wrong impression! I know better than anyone how much of an idiot I am!
If you keep calling yourself an idiot, you'll become one someday.
Dotrak GU, Last Record.
Who are you? So, are you a hacker? An epitaph user? What are you, an Ida? Damn you! Say something already! I won't let you. You won't get away again! Give us back all of the lost ones! Did we do it? Itself?
Huh? How is that even possible?
Watch out! He's coming!
Where are we? Is that...
Is that Avatar?
I'm not certain, but in terms of data, it's very close.
I don't care what it is. Either way, he's going down. And then I'll bring them all back. Every last one! Ready? Come on. Come on! Yes! I'm right here! No! First you have to tell me how to bring everybody back! Haseo.
So I guess that means we have nothing then.
Thank you.
Are we in a really bad nightmare? The real me that should be looking at this
Haseo that's on the screen is
fear, sadness, doubt. This is pain. To observe the effects of Ida's infection on players, could there be any better place? Yes, this place is like
Ida's observation room.
What are we? Lab rats?
Because you tried to take that away from
me. What is this?
What do you expect from me?
Get stronger, consume all happiness and sadness, and use that as your stimulus. Don't you want to know the truth?
The truth?
Yes.
The reason why she knows the truth about Taurus.
I would call it the epitaph.
Ida and the epitaph?
In front of one epitaph, only a small Ida, a small truth will appear.